locate a bomb.
It's bedroom. Cav is upstairs the bedroom. She broke the hatch.
5 seconds before insertion.
Probably playing above hatch.
The diffuser has been recovered. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
They've got lesions.
Drop the diffuser. Operator remaining.
Good job, everyone.
Top 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
That was close. Good thing there was only one left. I'll break the hatch and play above hatch. How's that? TMA.
Protect the bombs. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Clean out!
Armed wire going up. Camera feed up and running.
Nice. Someone just died top floor. I think someone's coming in next to me or near me.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Moving back.
Nice. Okay, only one left, we just gotta hold the sights. Dead people, you see anything on the cams?
A bomb has been located by Op 4.
Interesting. Okay. They must be droning. Did anyone just hear that? Was it out there? It's gridlock.
My beauty is in place. The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed.
She must be outside somewhere. Probably outside this window.
Last operator standing. Diffuser loaded.
Where the heck? Oh, there it is. I'm dumb. Sorry, I almost missed it. I could have sworn she would put the diffuser
has been destroyed.
Inside her gadget, inside her mines, but nope. It was just by the window. Good job, everyone. It's okay, Domo. We managed to pull it off. It's all good. I figure if they're gonna have a lot of traps like last time, might as well go thatch again. Even if we don't need to break a wall.
We need to locate a bomb.
Sorry, I kind of screwed up last round by staying above the hatch. I probably should have dropped, because then if I did, I could have defended the bathroom better. Okay, it's upstairs, the tea room and karaoke room, I think.
10 seconds before insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser has been recovered. You must locate and defuse a bomb. You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser is now...
here. Good job, team. I didn't even get to do anything that round.